the lot. Told him fuck 12, fuck SWAT. Buzzing out the bell. What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to JCTV. It's your boy Shar, and I'm back with another video. First thing first, if you end up enjoying this video, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, share the video, post notifications, do all that good stuff for me. And join the family, you feel what I'm saying? Yeah, man, but I'm back with another reaction. We got Selena Gomez's boyfriend. I never really liked her in her music. You know, everybody really know her from, like, where she really started, like, her career on Disney Channel and stuff. But you know, I guess she got into the music side of things. I'm pretty sure she got a very strong fan base. And I never really heard none of her songs, but this is going to be the first one, so I'm going to see. But, you know, I don't even know her from What's Name, even though I was a fan of her acting career. But, yeah, man, we're going to get into it, see what she talking about. It's boyfriend, so I could take, like, a easy guess that it maybe she probably talk about, like, how it is dating and stuff, and, like, stuff like that. So I'm pretty sure it's somewhere in that type of, in that type of area. But yeah, let's get into it, man. Selena Gomez's boyfriend. Let's get it. Wait, hold on. I thought it was gonna be like a more like slow tempo type thing. She just hopped on a beat. I want a boyfriend. That's crazy. I like it. I want a boyfriend. Okay, just like by them first few words, I can really just tell like where this song going, like what it's basically about before we even go like deep into the song. Basically, she said like she trying to get into dating like guys and stuff, but it's like, you know, you keep finding the wrong person. But you know, even though you keep finding the wrong person, it's about, you feel me, trying to keep searching and keep trying to find that right person for you. So basically, she just said she having a tough time with dating, but you know, she not giving up. She's still trying to find like that right guy for us. So that's my aspect. In the comment section, let me know if I'm wrong. Pretty restless, think I might know why. I'm at point of view. This beat, like, I like that. I like the beat. Okay. That's a good line. Like, it's a difference between a want and a need. Like, that's actually like you can really go deep with that when you think about what she said. That's a very important line. It's a fine line between. It's not what I need. Like, I want a boyfriend, but I just keep hitting dead ends. See, like, try to take a shortcut. She's saying, I want a boyfriend, but I keep hitting dead end. So, like, she trying, but she keep running to the wrong people. So, yeah. But I can't cut again and again. I want a boyfriend. Tell me how that ain't good. sir. That's Selena Gomez's boyfriend. Actually, good video and a good song. Like, I actually enjoyed that. I'm pretty sure she got a big fan base because I always see her like her videos trending and stuff. But yeah, man, that was a good video. I enjoyed it. Y'all put in the comment section some suggestions of some of her other songs, and I'll go check them out. But yeah, man, appreciate y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll be back with another video. Probably tomorrow. Let's get it. Pulling out the coupe at the lot. Turn the fuck 12, fuck SWAT. Busting out the bell.